to the band. We got band number 5 coming up, formed in 2014. Forgetful Bob was formed after Dominic sent Ethan a demo of the song Forgetful Bob. Then Ethan wrote in the drum parts and sent it back, and not long after, office mates Dean and Jess joined in, and the lineup is now complete. Forgetful Bob's sound is reminiscent of the late 90s and the early 2000s emo bands, raw and unapologetic, and they are playing right now here in Supermercado. For Fête de la Musique 2017, ladies and gentlemen, help me welcome Forgetful Bob. Hey.
This first song is called Jaw. It's Jaw because it stands for Just Another Wednesday. This is our first single off the album that we're gonna release this year. This next song is called Summer. We all know na kumanang summer. But okay, side note, do you think my our guitarist looks like a pirate from Pirates of the Caribbean? played by Orlando Bloom. Does he look like Orlando Bloom to you guys? This song is called Summer. For coming by. It means a lot to us. This is our first time in Cebu Mercado. This next song is called Sunday 33. It's about liking someone.
Love.
Yeah.
1 week of love.
1 week of love.
One
liking
of
someone.
In yeah. love and falling out of love.
Falling in love and out of love with someone in a span of a week. And this was written, the lyrics were written by our friend. We promised him we would never tell his name. We would never say his name, but he wrote this. So this goes out to him, and this goes out to anyone who fell in love with someone and fell out of love in a week. Here we go.
This
was one hell of a week. We met on a Monday. Not much happened that day. We started talking on Tuesday. To know more about you. I started to like some things about you. I look forward to Wednesday. I started to feel something strange about you. Excited to see you the next day. I was so sure on Thursday that I wanted to make you happy. I thought to myself that you deserve the world, but I could not give you the world. Take this opportunity to thank Allianz. Wait, I know it. Allianz Frances de Cebu. I'll try it again. Allianz Frances de Cebu. Thank you for inviting us. Shout out to Char and Camille for believing in us. Thank you. This next song is a really special song. I wrote it for my girlfriend, and her family is over there. Shout out to the Albiso family. So my girlfriend's in Taiwan, so I wrote her a song. Because I miss her a lot. This is about missing someone. So if you're experiencing LDR right now, this song goes out to you. This song is called Departure. Thank you. is a lie of time that you aren't around here. You'll be missing me, I'm sure you'll be somewhere safe and sound out there without me.
Just to know how to pronounce it, and I think it's pronounced Avant la Tempête. So yeah.
Is my friend from high school who went to the States, and he's having a vacation right here, right now. Jabez, you're the man. So we're two fourths. One half, we're one half of Forgetful Bob. Shout out to Dean, our bassist, and Mars, our drummer. If you like what you're hearing, check us out. Type us in Google. Hopefully nothing bad comes out. Shout out to EJ Salazar of Mars Band Studio. He's right over there. If you need to record your song, Mars Band Studio, Ingming Lanilia. Road trip. So once again, thank you guys for checking us out. This is called Space. This is our second single off the album. We're hopefully going to release this year. Oh yeah, and it's playing on Monster Radio right now. Yeah, cool.
Fridays, 5 to 7 p.m.
Fridays.
If you have the time, please request it as Southside Track of the Hour.
Thank you for checking us out. We're Forgetful Bob. We're going to play you out. This one's called Space.
Bob.
I'm Bob. This one's called Space. Thank you. touch with the people around me like me. I'm feeling fine, although I like to lie to myself from time to time.
EJ Salazar at Mars Band Studio. Big hand to Forgetful Bob. Once again, I want to remind everybody that here at Supermercado, we encourage everybody to clean up after themselves.
And this is Fête de la Musique 2017. We're featuring artists from all sorts of genres here. This is happening tonight, tomorrow night, next Friday night, and next Saturday night. This is an annual thing. It happens every year worldwide. And here in Cebu, this is an event run by Alliance Francaise de Cebu.